Rescue teams in Los Angeles have saved a dog trapped by rising floodwaters after days of storms throughout California. As you'd expect, the whole operation was shown live for hours on local television. Local people first tried to rescue the animal, but it swam away towards the river's concrete embankment. They alerted the Los Angeles Fire Department, which then called in a helicopter, and the airborne rescuer went down by harness to make the pickup. The frightened dog actually bit its rescuer during the operation. Both have received medical attention and are said to be doing fine.